This weekend to vote early.
Yeah, many Southern Californians getting an early start this weekend, wanting to beat Tuesday's lines, but lines are exactly what they found once again today. Eyewitness News reporter Leanne Su-